Liberty, welcome to Lexus of Edmonton. We are located off 111th Ave and 170th Street in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. We have the brand new 2015 Lexus ISs in. This one is the IS250 all-wheel drive. We have the ultra white exterior, the red leather seating inside, four-door, five-passenger. Has a 2.5-liter V6 engine, 204 horsepower at 6,400 RPM. It's a six-speed automatic transmission. This one is the F Sport Series 2, so you have your heated steering wheel, blind spot monitoring, rear cross traffic alert, navigation with a backup camera, power moonroof, you have your F Sport tuned suspension, aluminum pedals, TFT instrument gauges, front seat scuff plates, the list goes on and on. So let's take a look inside at all the other goodies. A gorgeous red leather we'll see throughout the vehicle, plus you have your silver performance F Sport trim. So you have powered windows, locks, and side mirrors, some storage in the side of the doors, Lexus door sill trim right there, power adjustable front seats, driver has a lumbar support, your bucket seats. You have your aluminum sport pedals with rubber inserts, hood release, trunk release, blind spot monitoring button right there, windshield wiper de-icer, odometer trip, dashboard lights, a tilt steering wheel. It is fully leather wrapped. It's your F Sport three spoke steering wheels with paddle shifters. And then you have that red threading around the inside of the steering wheel. You have audio controls, hands-free communication, Bluetooth. And these ones right here are for on your dash. So it slides to the side. You have direct tire pressure monitoring system with auto locate, a compass, change your audio, check your messages, your settings. So sport mode is in red, eco, and then you have your normal mode. You have engine start and stop button. Middle here houses your display screen, so you have navigation, which is voice activated. Plus you have your backup camera with your grid lines. So you turn the steering wheel and the yellow one is gonna show you where you're gonna end up. You can control everything from this screen, like climate, navigation, information, your phone, setup, radio, and media. So for your radio, you have AM, FM, satellite, CD, DVD, USB, and auxiliary. Climate control, you can control it from here or down below here. So down below here, you have the touch panel for the temperature. Dual zone AC, front and rear defrost, side mirrors are heated. You have your Lexus analog clock, disc loader, shortcut buttons for your audio. Down below from that, you have your heated and ventilated front seats and heated steering wheel. This is what I was using for the navigation, or the display screen, sorry. So side to side, pushing in is enter still, and then menu and home shortcut buttons up top there. There's an eco, normal, and sports mode buttons, traction control off switch, plus a snow mode. Two cup holders by your armrest. Armrest lifts open, and you have your two USB inputs and a auxiliary, plus a power outlet and lots of storage. More of that silver performance trim. You have a lockable glove compartment, adjustable headrest. You have your power tilted sliding moonroof with sunshade. Controls for that are right here, plus you have overhead lighting. You have dual vanity mirrors, which are illuminated. And then you have your integrated turn signal lights on your auto dimming rearview mirror. You have your 18-inch alloy wheels, all-season tires with wheel locks. You have your F-Sport emblem on the front here, keyless entry with smart access and key lockup prevention. Your moonroof. So we have the new F-Sport emblem on the back here for the F-Sport series. You have remote trunk release, and there's a button right here that you press. It will unlock the trunk. Rubber and carpet floor mats for inside the vehicle. The carpet ones have the IS emblem. You have cargo tie downs in all four corners. A full-length carpet for the trunk area. Then you have your fold-down back seats with the lock and unlock option. Underneath the floor, you have your compact spare tire and jack. And overhead, you have your emergency release and your handle. child safety locks in the back doors, window controls, you have back seat pockets, ventilation ducts in the middle there, child seat anchors for all three of the back seats, you have your side impact and curtain airbags, adjustable headrests, overhead lighting, handles and coat hooks, fold down armrest with cup holders, and this back seat is 60-40 split. So your levers to unlock the back seat are right on the shoulder area, and you have that lock and unlock option right there. So you have your integrated turn signal lights on your side mirrors. You can fold them shut. Underneath you have your puddle lamp lights, so illuminate when it's dark out and you open up your door. Around to the front, we have the Bi-Nexon HID headlamps with headlamp washers. Those LED daytime running strip lights. Fog lights are deleted in the F-Sport series. You have your F-Sport front grille. And much, much more. So come down to Lexus of Edmonton and check out our new 2015 Lexus ISs.